So last month I went to the Cookout LA Labor Day weekend event. It is their last daytime event of the summer. Mind you, I've never been to one in my life, so this is my first time. I saw on the flyer you have to arrive between 3 to 5 p.m. in order to get in for free. It started at 3 and I think it ends at like midnight or 11 p.m. That guy's facial expression is because what is recording me right now is my drone. So even though my friend is late showing up to the party, we are going to pregame and just have a fun time because I want to take advantage of these free drinks. So I'm going to start off with some water, and like, look how it's like not even busy. There's barely anyone here. I've texted her a couple times to see where her ETA is. So it seems like it's going to be a little over an hour, so I better get comfortable. So I came straight to the bar. I met this photographer by Seneca. He was super cool, fun to just chop it up with, and it wasn't weird at all. That was nice because there's a lot of weirdos in LA. I met the bartender, who was super cool and made me the best drinks. They only had two options, but he was busy, so I made sure to tip him. Here's some more new friends. This guy was super funny. He kept telling me about how he had like a horrible time in the Bay Area because I'm from the Bay and he like hates it and he'll never go back. And so I was like, okay, you need to calm down with that energy. We're trying to have a great day today. And this girl showed up with some freaking free drinks, which was cool. So I was like, don't mind if I do. Let me drink some more. And then this girl was like super, super nice too. Anyways, I'm just making more friends, and you could see around the bar, it is getting more and more crowded. Finally, like, I kept hitting up my girl, and she told me, oh, I'm gonna bring a friend. First off, girl, I invited you, not you and a plus one. But, okay, I'll come down and get you and your friend. And I didn't know in advance, so see that drink right there? That was a drink I had the bartender made for her. Had I known her friend was coming, I would have had another drink made, so that really sucks, so I hate that. I like to just like know things. I'm like a mom. I like to plan. Anyway, so we're going downstairs. We're going to go grab my friend and her friend and my soon to be new friend too. Because it's funny, now that it's been a month, we've already hung out a few times and she's a whole fucking vibe. So we're getting 300 and Dominique, let's go. There was no one in the elevator, which was really nice. So I was like, okay, party time. Let's go. Let's go. Keep the vibes. Keep the vibes. Yeah, I'm definitely drunk at this point. I made friends with this girl. I cannot remember her name, but she is the sweetest, and she actually got my friends in because at this point, it's after 5. So yes, I've been here for over 2 hours by myself, and they're just not showing up. So here are my girls, and I made sure to give her a drink, as you can see. And you see, Dominique does not have a drink because 300 did not tell me she was coming. But it's okay, straight to the bar. Homeboy made sure to hook my friends up, and then these are our new friends. We made sure, of course, to exchange information before we got too drunk, and this is us double fisting, getting more free drinks. We're all happy. It's a vibe, and as you can see, it's like super popping now at this point. And I'm glad I wore my Longchamp bag because like this is the easiest bag to like keep on and be comfy and whatever, and I'm like not worried about it getting messed up. This girl was a whole freaking vibe. Like, she was so sweet. I loved her outfit. Everything about her was so cool. No, I did not know them before. We just kind of became friends. Is that my phone in her hand? I think it is. Why does she have my phone in her hand? Okay, it doesn't matter. We're having a vibe. She probably like put in her Instagram or something. Oh my god. That's so funny. I guess we both forgot that she was holding my phone. That is hilarious. So yeah, I noticed that. I was like, whoa, what is that? It's my drone. My bad. Sorry, boy. But you are now in my video footage. But this was a whole vibe. Like, if you don't know, I don't really go out. This is new to me. I recently went through a breakup a few months ago. So now I'm just doing things on my own and exploring this LA life single and having so much fun. So I'm just really happy to start vlogging and sharing my life and sharing just everything that's going on.
Spit shame, my shoes. You know I kick a bad bitch, let me say. Oh, nasty, nasty. My face, yeah, shove it down my throat. Nigga, wait, I know how. I
know how to spin around and keep your dick still.
Hold on, let me see that. Girl, why you got a hole? Now you can't find it. You lost it? Girl. Whoa. Okay, look. Yeah. It says, live the life you love and love the life you live. Okay. And we outside. Okay, so then I got on, what is this, TikTok Live? Yeah, TikTok Live. And it was fun. I wish the sound transferred because I have no idea what we were listening to. I'm like trying to read the lips. Oh, Laffy Taffy. Let's definitely shake that Laffy Taffy. Okay. Okay. And I don't know what happened here. It must have been the comments or something. And then I think the next song is definitely Poppin' My Collar. Poppin' My Collar. Okay, I don't know what we're doing here. It looks like here I decided to leave and go say hi to everyone. I'm so bummed the sound didn't transfer. Like, what the heck? Here's my friend again. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. Okay, get it. I was having the time of my life. I was also way too drunk. Like, who am I? And who is this girl? And look at me. Like, when do I ever just shake my ass? Like, if you know me, this is so not me. But I was having the time of my life, letting loose. I didn't even care at that point, if you can't tell. New friends. I wish I got this girl's Instagram because I have no idea who she is and I might never see her again. But yeah, anyways, oh yeah, girl, get it. Okay. I think at this point, everyone was just like really, really drunk, you know, like you've got a good 4 or 5, maybe like 4 hours of drinking in. So yeah. And I can't really dance. I'm not gonna lie to you. So you brought that to back it up on me and I didn't know what to do with it.
Can I get some tequila and some white wine?
Wait a minute. One more time. God, it was good, nigga. He got a P2, he said.
We gotta sleep together, okay?
Teamwork makes the dream work. The girl, me too. Go. I gotta pee hella bad.
Bye. You see me?
Hey. Give me your fake Instagram so you can block me
it's
later.
It's not fake.
Give me a fake Instagram so you can block me later.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
No.
You said fake. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. She is.
She's a bitch.
I know.
She reminds me of my office. That nigga
does it. I am, girl.
Damn.
Get it together.
So.
Yeah.
Give me,
I don't like that motherfucker.
I know you don't.
Yeah, I don't.
I work for something, so I'm
gonna so I have that. How about you? I have this ready. Sure.
That's cool. Okay, I have to stay with my friend. That's me. I gotta go. I gotta go with my friend.
Yes, no, ma'am.
Yeah. We gotta stick together.
You have a lot of experience and you have I'm so happy that I'm in a position I'm in. Because I can meet you outside of that and show you who I really am. You're special.
She is special.
It don't matter in the corporate world. I work for corporate for.
I gotta go pee so bad. I gotta leave her. Bro, I gotta pee so bad. That girl gonna talk about she's special. Why are you gonna go get
me? Oh,
that's how you get raped.
I know, like, I
love
like this.
Okay, that's it. But look, this person is drunk. Where the? Oh, hello.
They're boys' bathrooms. They're urinals. I'm gonna go pee really quick.
So, what's your name?
That door. Boys.
Oh my god.
got your.
This girl done brought us to a restaurant. Yes. Okay. She said, yeah.
I just don't want a lot of company.
Let me see the other one with us.